you thinking?
Some asshole's in my pool.
The crew's ready downstairs. Say the word and we crash the party.
Let's do it!
Impressive.
12 get busy. 7 day.
Talk to me, Shandi.
Good news? We cleared him out.
Bad news. The boys are saying this place is rigged to blow.
Figures. We're about due for another explosion.
Where's that guy in the helicopter going?
Not sure, but he might know how to disarm this place.
Then try not to kill him. Where's that guy in the helicopter going?
Not sure, but he might know how to disarm this place.
Then try not to kill him.
Celebrities always get hassled. Shandi, you have that place cleaned up yet?
What do I look like, the damn maid?
I know you're pissed off at life right now, but you have to take everything so literal.
We're sitting on a bomb here and you're making jokes.
See, there you go again.
That dial. This is Generation X, 89.0, Gen X.
Relax, I'll get the code.
Nope, no codes, just four wires. Red, green, blue, and black.
Don't get caught up in the details. The point is I'll find out how to disarm the bomb. No. With this much practice, I should be perfect. Damn it, I don't have time for these assholes. Tell me how to stop the bomb or I'll put a bullet in your fucking head.
The red wire! Cut the red wire!
It's like I'm back on the road. Shandi, cut the red one.
Damn, I lost the bet.
The Saints aren't going to back down.
Maddie, there's nothing to worry about.
My thoughts exactly, Mr. Kilbane. The Saints are no more than a white noise of empty sights.
With respect, sir. I'd say empty is no longer applicable.